moment to acknowledge that we are at the Curve Leicester. That's huge. That is massive. Oof. So exciting.
The memories as well, like memory lane as well. It's just like
what a theatre as well.
Hello everyone, welcome back to An Artist Travels. If you're new here, welcome. If you're not, welcome back. I thought I'd just jump on and film a very, very quick video to explain what this vlog is. So I'm an actress, a writer and an educator, and I wrote a show. It's a monologue piece, predominantly a monologue piece, but there is, it's hard to explain. It was originally written as a monologue piece, but it has since developed and there is another speaking role in there, but also I work with two musicians. And so by God's grace, we got to take the show to the Midlands, to Leicester, to the Curve Theatre Leicester, which is an amazing, wonderful venue. And it's honestly the biggest venue I've performed at in a while. And it's the biggest venue, like to take my own work to such a big, amazing venue, it was just such a blessing from God. And it was just an amazing, amazing day. So that's what this vlog is. And yeah, I hope you really enjoy it. I have with me the Curve booklet, and you'll see here, we're listed in it. Let me show you. Here we go. So it was part of the New Work Festival. And so this picture was used obviously for promotional. So it was used for our poster. This poster was all around the city. It was incredible. Like when we went out to get lunch, it was incredible. Like my face was everywhere. It was all across all the phone booths and everything. And then within the theater and it, like every single, like on the screens that they have. And it was just really, really incredible. And it was really, really cool. So yeah, I hope you enjoy this vlog. And if you have any questions, please comment them down below, or just any comments would be good to hear from you. Yeah, enjoy the vlog. See ya.
I still want to show up and do this thing. So like,
yeah.
Okay.
And she came up to me afterwards and said, "You did us proud," and that means so much.
Yeah,
oh my god.
If I take some little behind the scenes vids today, the disrespect of the pineapple.
I know.
Don't even.
I'll put it down
there. Staying true to the theme. Theme of Sankofa. Great.
Yeah, literally. Let me zoom in. Look at those cheekbones. Love it.
We're
in 14. So the Instagram takeover was no pressure. Nah, I could not do that on the train.
I could not do that ever.
Yeah, that's true. I couldn't do that full stop. You know when something like hits you afterwards? I was like, oh, it's the whistle. Look how amazing this is. I love it. It's beautiful. Do you know what I mean? This gives me like Lion King vibes, you know?
Giving me, yeah.
Do not miss this sensational Sankofa show tonight here at Curve in Leicester. Don't miss it. It's amazing.
Woo! Thank you. First view into the dressing room.
Hey.
Clothes rail, and there's only one hanger on it, and you've got all your facilities.
That's
here.
The ideal.
Oh, and right. We've got a little space here too.
You got a space here.
Lovely. I love to see it.
These, when you're putting any makeup. Oh, ooh,
bam.
Ooh,
la, la.
Okay, we're gonna get videos of us doing makeup.
Literally,
when you come on stage, please turn them off.
Yeah, of course. Yeah. And we've got a little safe. I don't know if they gave us the code for that.
It
but
is. Oh,
ooh, suddenly lights. Lights, camera, action.
So that's I just need to show you the stairs. So if you all come with me, Tia, you stay in here because you can let us all back in.
Yeah.
Although I should show you because this is partly health and safety. In the event of a fire,
yeah,
you follow me.
Okay.
As long as you've got your combination to come back in.
Yeah.
Take that with you, and I'll just show you the stairs, because in the event of a fire, you use the stairs.
Okay. Hello! We've made it to our, what's the word? Dressing room. Move this out of the way. I don't know what to say. I'm tired. Does anyone have anything they would like to say?
I would like to say that I'm very excited.
Woo!
For today, we have a proper dressing room,
and
we're all here, and we're all happy, and we're all ladies represent.
Yeah, yeah. International Women's Day.
Come on, don't be shy.
Yeah, International Women's Day was Tuesday.
So we're here.
It was a vibe.
Holding it down for the ladies.
Yes. Yes. And we just did our tech, and our tech went really well as well. The stage is massive. Oh my goodness, the stage is huge.
No, we're just fighting like who's not going to be on camera.
Oh.
I'll be on camera all day.
You don't have to be on. You don't have to be on if you don't want to be on. Me and Vanessa are just like fighting for who's going to be like. I love it. This is the personalities of the group.
We should do it right here.
But we're going to film a TikTok. Not a TikTok.
Yes, it is a TikTok.
Filming I'm not down with the kids.
It's embarrassing, but we're going to do it.
It's going to be so much fun. We'll show you behind the scenes. All right. See y'all later.
Bye. It's fun.
This must always be done.
Okay. Bam.
Ooh,
oh, child. Yeah.
Let me get one. Ooh.
Yeah.
Oh. There's something about the light.
It's so nice.
It's just good. Like, this is good.
It's giving. It's giving vibes. It's giving vibes right now.
Okay. You ready?
Ready. Go for it.
Ooh.
Bam.
Ooh.
Love a good dressing room. So
fancy. You don't even know.
I actually know you guys are too fancy for me. How about this? Oh, thanks, man.
First things first, I'm a real one. Okay, let's do the best part.
Also, that's us, and then this is my friend, and then where is it? I just saw it. Oh, there. That's our director's show as well. She did a show on Thursday. So much cool work.
Nana, I still want to show up and do this lip sync, and they were like, yeah. Okay, and she
That was what we were part of. It's what we just did. We finished the show. I just had beautiful conversations afterwards with audience members. Ah, and I'm like, oh, I'm really happy. God is good. God is good. That was fun. Welcome to Go. I'm really trying to document as much as possible. I'm in a very euphoric state right now. So it'll be great to have this video so I can watch back this video because I just feel like I'm not fully here. Like I'm still coming down from the performance that I enjoyed so much. The audience were with it the whole time, it was beautiful. And also, a beautiful Ghanaian woman came up to me afterwards and said, you did us proud, and that means so much.
I was captivated from start to finish.
Yeah.
I thought the actor was really able to transform into different parts and different spaces effortlessly.
Yeah.
Obviously, that's the talented. Reason why she was there, very talented.
Good.
And I think a lot of the messages about names and about our role in the diaspora and
language.
Like that,
good.
Very succinctly.
Good.
Thank you,
Sila. About
it was wonderful. Really, really enjoyed it. Quite emotional in a lot of the parts of it. And obviously the humour was good because we need humour.
Yeah.
Brilliant. I really like it. It needs to do more.
Yep. What did you think of it?
It was absolutely brilliant.
And yeah.
the girl really conveyed her message.
Yeah.
Thoroughly understood.
Excellent.
I connect to it, so I loved it.
It was really good. I thought she told a really good story, great storyteller. And I love the music and the movement that came with it. I thought it was fabulous.
Thank you so much.
It's a beautiful play, very moving, powerful, historic. And also relevant to today's world.
So absolutely.
Absolutely enjoyed it.
Finish the show.
Okay.
I was gonna be more hype, but I'm legit so like exhausted. I haven't like hit, like it hasn't sunk in. Yeah. But we did it!
We did it. Hell yeah. Good job, everyone.
Well, yeah, yeah. Amazing. That was really fun.
It was so good. I could just sit and watch it this time, which was nice.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We had a good audience as well, you know?
No, the audience went great. And there was a lot of people. I know I'm coming, I was like, wow.
It's not
like,
oh, okay. Give us some. Okay, I need to think of the boss final move.
I know, right?
What's the final move?
It was the same thing, but like maybe on a chair.
Sentence, because I couldn't see anyone during that section.
Mm-hmm. It was too dope.
Give me that.
Okay, guys, hope you can like get up on the chair.
Okay.
Because the chair's okay, come on the chair. And then give me some. We can do chair. I'm going to get a high angle.
Standing on the chair.
Okay.
Already had two audience
reaction
videos from Carol.
Really?
She's done it.
Oh, I'm glad she's.
Yeah. Oh, she was like, she's. When I was there, it was at least like 4 or 5 people.
Yeah.
So. Okay, well, we'll hear it. Wait, let me get up here first.
Hang on, let me make sure.
Oh, maybe
wait, can make sure you can see all of us? What about those two water bottles? Maybe all the way to the left?
To the left,
Yeah, like if everything's up to the left.
If
my body.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Alright, go.
Give me
some!
That's really cool in the mirrors, I love that.
Hey.
How are you gonna be blurry like this? Goodbye, Curve.